Hey everybody, welcome to Let's Try to Play Castle Crashers. So, recently I got a new game controller, as I mentioned in my Alice Madness Returns Let's Play. So, I'm just going to be running through this game for a stage or two to get the feel for this controller on with Castle Crashers so I can hopefully start using that instead. So we're just going to like pick a new person to play as and mess around a little bit. Let's do the Orange Knight. Why not? Don't expect me to do well at this. And there's potential for a lot of dying. But I guess we'll see how it goes. Ba-ba-da-ba-da. Okay. This will be interesting. The last time I played this on a controller was a long time ago, and it was a little difficult, let's say. What am I doing? No! I'm already messing things up. No. I wasn't expecting this to go great, but this is turning out a lot harder than I thought it would be. I mean, the generic attacks are like simple enough. I'm like, no! At least juggling's still pretty easy. At least I've got that going for me. Alright, so I've got the basic magic attack. That's... damn it. I'm like trying to level up quickly so I can learn some combos. Damn it. I'd been hoping to level up there. Go on. Okay. Okay. All right. This is so cool. So yeah. I guess this is also gonna double as a here's the combos that I'm learning, so you can get a feel for them. Since, as I've mentioned, there was no way I was ever gonna manage to get them in keyboard mode. starting to button mash again. God, no! What? Bullshit. That is so cool though, oh my god. Might die though. No, I'm not trying to shoot my arrows. Stop it. Oh no. No! Ah! Again. Ah, this is a mess. I'm so used to the keyboard. Fuck. I'm just gonna keep going until I beat this stage. Like, I don't give a hoot. God, I'm gonna be so screwed when I pick up my regular save. Alright, I guess I already forgot that you don't really learn as many, special abilities or combos as they're not as frequent as I thought they were, so. Check if I was calling the buttons the right thing, because I doubt myself a lot. I have a fucking potion, oh my god. I didn't have to die. Anyway. I was looking at the keyboard, the controller to make sure I got it. Fuck you! Wanted to get the controller button names right. Wasn't paying attention, and all of a sudden I got in a stalemate or whatever with a barbarian. I'll just stand here and fight the wood planks. I just played the whole game doing this. That'd be kind of cool. That would get rid of it, actually. That's actually not even that powerful. Damn it. big old chicken leg. Chicken leg, chicken leg, chicken leg. Bye, friend. Oh, yay, this thing. Get back here. Stop moving. How dare you? What? How do I sprint? What the fuck? How do I sprint? Legit, how do I sprint? The middle of a boss fight is not the place for this shit. Believe this. Cool. Seriously, how do I What? Did I do it? What? I don't understand. Okay, I guess that's what? Oh, I guess I just run for a while? I'm still doing stuff that I... Seriously, how do you sprint? This is gonna haunt me for the rest of my life. Just beat up the tree. Express my displeasure by beating up nature. This is like normal running. I guess that's the just... I have no idea. I guess that's it. Sure, why not? Never get to use it. Ooh, how dare you? Press all the wrong buttons. I don't know why, like, my hands are instinctively... Like, my right hand is only used to move. So why is it that it instinctively presses buttons to do things? When it's like... Like, it's pressing a something button to try and get me to shoot arrows, and it's like, that's not even what you... do on the keyboard, right hand. This is a mess. This whole thing is a mess. Okay, I guess that's cool too. I have no idea what the fuck is going on anymore. What? Why did it pause? I didn't press the start button. What the fuck? And it interrupted my yawn too, god damn it. Oh, there we go. God, that is the worst. Okay, get away from me. Nope, get... No, don't... Wait, what? Ugh, I'm pressing all of the... I mean, I would assume it's the... Maybe I should do that instead. Joystick. Nope, nope. Fuck. No! I'm a failure. I'm not worthy. Nope, get away! Oh, this is bullshit. Bullshit! And I forgot about... At the same time, though, even though I did forget about the potion, it's like... I was not given an opportunity to use it. That, and I'm just dumb, and I don't pay attention to my health bar. Nope, get away! Oop! Well, this is going a lot quicker than it normally does. He's so ugly, like... Your poor mother. Oop, get- no! Dang it. Nope, stop. Oh, you fuckheads. Getting in my way and shit. What? I can't- that is bullshit. I never knew you couldn't do that. Yeah. Go home and cry to your mother. Yeah, yeah, look at this. Stealing all your shit. Cause I'm a pimp daddy. Making all the monies. Cool. Alright, cool. So. This is a little bit of a failure. This is gonna take some bit of practicing before I can truly master the gamepad. Alrighty then, so that's that. Hope you guys enjoyed this little bonus episode, aka failure, whatever you wanna call it. So the next video will be a regular episode. Debating now if I want to use the gamepad for it after all. Maybe in between now and then I'll practice on this save or a different save and use the gamepad and get used to it before recording the next episode. But I guess we'll see. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. Stay tuned for the next video and I will see you then.